Yo guys, welcome back my fellow peeps. We have a new quote of the day. There's nothing wrong with being a beginner. No one starts at the top. Nobody really starts at the top. You have to grow to be there. It is very hard to get to the very top. I'm telling you right now. Not many people make it because the way to get to the top is very difficult. Many people give up or try to achieve to the top. They can't make it to the top for several factors. Factors are obstacles, financial, money, they lose friends, people back out, their motivators, their, what are these called, investors back out. So a lot of people tend to lose that focus because of those factors. So the thing is, you gotta keep grinding, you gotta keep moving, you gotta, don't let those factors come into there. Every single successful person actually started at the bottom. Look at Bill Gates. Go do research on Bill Gates. You can see how he started at the bottom. You can look at Apple. Steve Jobs, you know, how he started at the bottom. He lost his job, came back to Apple. Look at all those guys, like, look at Tesla, look what he did. He started up at the bottom and grew. And look at all these other people. Look at NASA, look what we've done in the last few years. You know, think about the automobile and look how it's become from carburetors to actually fuel injectors. Look how we've been progressing. Everything started off at a small. Look at the Ford dealership. Look at how it started. It started off back in the days when we were at the bottom at the barrel, and now we're actually expansion. Like, everybody starts at the bottom. You have to plant a seed. If you don't plant that seed, it will never grow. You have to make sure you keep watering it and grow it. Look what Amazon did. They kept every day as a brand new product. They advertised, they pushed it out so hard so you guys can actually see that stuff. So that's what pretty much the motivation of the day is. Make sure you watch the next video, and I will see you guys next time. Peace, guys.